What's up, everybody? It's Knowing the Goat. It's early as hell in the morning, and right now I got a special reaction for you. This one is going to be YouTube Rewind 2019 for the record. Now, last year's YouTube Rewind did awful. Like, if I'm not mistaken, it's still currently the most disliked video on YouTube. And that's saying something, that YouTube made the most disliked video on YouTube. And to be honest, this one doesn't look like it's doing too well either. It's been up. They uploaded it like a day or two ago. It has 39 million views, 2.1 million likes, and 4.8 million dislikes. So it doesn't seem like it's doing that good at all. But right now, I will be the judge of whether it should be liked or disliked. But right now, we're going to start this. We're going to start it in 3, 2, 1. Hopefully, it's not too cringy. And go.
To watch
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
This is copyrighted music. I really wanted to get rid of all of the copyrighted music, but I'm probably not gonna have a choice. Just put it in here. Hey, she killed that. Dang, I forgot T-Series had a music video. So hold up, bro. Is this YouTube Rewind thing just going to be a recap of all the most liked videos that YouTube or that somebody else has put out? God damn, Roblox. He's a billion views now. Obviously, Fortnite was gonna be on there. And you knew Minecraft was gonna be on there after they made their comeback. I completely forgot this dude speaks Spanish. Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was, did the heartbreak change me? These people got that many subs in a year. That's why I need to start doing my own content. Reactions ain't gonna do it.
What? plant the tree.
Dude Perfect.
What?
David Dobrik. Jelly. I don't know who this. I need to check. It just that looks like it'd be funny. Obviously, PewDiePie. That black plaque looks sick though. Like that black, you know what I'm talking about. I mean, it's just, I guess it's just letting us know these certain YouTubers. I mean, I guess that's not that bad, but like... Okay, so I guess it's not that bad. It definitely wasn't as cringy as 2018, because that was just terrible. But was this really a recap of the things that happened in 2019? Like, it's a thing that happened to certain creators, but was like this thing supposed to be like, I consider YouTube Rewind, and this could just be me, major things that happened in YouTube history in 2019. Props to these creators though, like, don't get me wrong, like, especially speaking from a small channel like me, props to these creators for getting like 2, 3, 1 million, heck even 100,000 in like a year and everything. So props to every person who makes their own content, the content that they love, and they get a well-received audience. But what I'm saying is, like, okay, take for instance this KSI Logan Paul fight, the rematch that happened. We want some drama, like, you get what I'm saying, we want some drama in this. I'm glad that they talked about T-Series and the whole PewDiePie 100k plaque thing. That is YouTube history. The first like specific race, or the first type of YouTube creator. I just feel like it should have been more about, like, not necessarily the drama, but like different little things that happen, because right now this is stuff that, like, I feel like a lot of people already knew, especially the PewDiePie and T-Series thing. Recapping music videos and everything. I mean, somebody can easily just go online and look. I mean, you go to the music video, you see that. They're just recapping, like, it was like a stats chart. I feel like I was just looking at stats the whole time. I feel like the YouTube Rewind thing had to be, like, funny and yet, like, actually have people there. They got all these videos. And did anybody actually show up for YouTube Rewind? Like, I feel like the creators actually have to be in it. Like, and I feel like maybe after last time when they said, you guys control Rewind, I feel like they just said, nah, no creators in it this time, not in 2019. But I feel like their creators probably didn't want to be a part of it either after last year's freaking fiasco. I don't know, but I feel like the creators should actually be in it, not just take videos from their damn channel. That just seems lazy to me, if I'm being honest. That might be part of the reason why it's disliked so much, because people found out it was just lazy. I don't know. But I'm going to see you guys in the next video. I do have, I think, one or two more reactions that will be uploaded today, but they'll just be uploaded later today. I had to get up early and do this. I'm going to see you guys next time.